What have you visited?
I am waiting for automobile.
Yeah, we have got one
sample of
coconut noodle launched for... Fanta.
Okay,
did you try that? Oh, did they allow to try that?
Yeah.
So, ma'am, have a great day at Making India. Any message that you would like to give to people that see the visit?
New Delhi right now, but I'm originally from USA.
From USA. So we have JP from USA, a guest, and it's not a guest. Hi.
Are
you visiting India for the first time?
No, I've been visiting many times since 2007, and I've stayed in India properly since 2013.
Since 2013, Ma'am has visited India and loved India so much that she has visited several times. So Ma'am, what brings you here to Make in India?
So I work for an educational organization called IndoGenius, and so we run programs for visiting students from foreign countries, and so we run educational programs that are themed on Make in India. So we take students to different companies to learn how successfully visit operations and manufacturing. So that is my purpose here, is to meet new people, bring in all these different great industries that are making great progress and magic
collaborations. And what better than me? So Matt is here, she's working with an institute and has got a student to introduce them to new industry, new idea, new innovation, everything happening at the institute. Matt, how many people are visiting students?
Last year we brought 400 students, so in our company's time since 2009 we brought over 900 students to it.
Very good platform as per said by ma'am. Thank you ma'am. I wish that you get the ideas that you're looking for.